My friend was arrested because he was taking photographs. As he says, taking picture isn't a crime, and he's right.